everyone. Welcome to Food and Beyond. Today I'm going to tell you how to make ghee from butter. Indian people know how to make it, but people who are out there and they don't know how to make ghee. So there are a few things that you have to keep in mind. First of all is when butter is on sale, you get it and you make it because it has a longer shelf life. You can keep it outside without freezing or without putting in a fridge for at least up to 3 months. And then if you have to use it for a longer period of time, then you can put it in the fridge. Do you know that it has become a sensation actually because of keto and paleo diet? People are using it because they're, you know, if you don't know what keto diet is and paleo diet is, it's to lose weight and they have certain things that they can eat. They can use this ghee in their diet. The other best part is the people who have a milk intolerance and casein intolerance. Ghee is good for them and they can use it. They cannot use butter because it has 4% of milk product in there. They are allergic to butter, but they can eat ghee. I'm not sure if how many people know about it, that in 1950s, America had so much butter, surplus butter, which was going to expire. And I think the reason was because at that time, margarine came out and margarine was much cheaper. It looked like butter, but it was cheaper. And I think people use margarine because of the difference in the price of butter and margarine. So in 1950s, 266 million pounds of butter, which was going to expire. So what they did was they made ghee, and they knew where the market was, and they shipped it to India. They sold it to India. So since ghee has a longer shelf life, you can buy butter when they are on sale and make ghee. So thank you so much for watching, and enjoy the recipe of making ghee. And you can cook, you can fry, you can because you can fry in this because it has it doesn't smoke like butter smokes. So enjoy the recipe, and if you have not subscribed my channel, please do so. And or make sure that the pan is heavy bottom pan, and don't let it burn.